Welcome. Good morning, Vineyard. If you're ever not sure if God has a sense of humor, I can assure you that he does. So this week, Josh is gone. So he left me to pick songs, which is maybe a dangerous thing. But so I picked songs that we're about to all sing together, and they're about trading my sickness and this is the air I breathe and stuff like that. And then I caught a cold. Which I think is hilarious. So I get to live and sit deeply into the message of these songs as we sing them together, and I just invite you all to do the same thing. It's going to be a fun time. So welcome. Let's stand, let's stretch, let's reach our hearts out towards heaven. Let's just look up and smile and just say, Jesus, have your way. Come and move among us, and we'll follow your lead. How about that? Is that good? Everybody amen with that? All right. We're with you, Danny.
Yeah.
had this guitar thing hooked up, I would do a glory lap right now just for fun. I'm just telling you. Bobby says it's okay. We've got a thumbs up from Bobby. Let's sing this song one more time. Let's sing it over our lives. Let's sing it over our families. Let's sing it over the people who aren't here. Let's sing it over the people who are watching on their computers. We need to go ahead and release more of whatever God has for us. If he's got something for us, more is better, right? Enough is enough, but more is the point I'm saying. Bobby's going to preach on that one day, you'll see. So, take a deep breath. Take all your sorrows, take your struggles, take the frustrations of the week, and hold them right here. Let's all do this just for fun. It won't hurt. Sit them right here. Now let's fold them up. Push them in a big ball. Okay? Now, I'm a soccer player. So my tendency would be to toss it up and kick it. But you can do it however you want. But let's release those things into the hands of God, who's capable and able and has the answers that we can't see anyway. So it kind of makes sense, right? So I say we sing this song one more time. With feeling. Danny brought it to Bobby just for this.
I'm treating my sorrow. I'm treating my pain.
That Jesus was betrayed, that after giving thanks, he took bread and broke it and said, "Take this and eat, for it is my body which will be given for you." And after supper, he took wine and said, "Please take and drink, for this is my blood which will be poured out for your sins and for the sins of many." And he said, "Do this in remembrance of me." So there's a couple ways we do this. If you want to come up to the kneeling benches, you'll be served there. Or if you want to grab one of the prepackaged things from the sides, you can grab one of those and go back to your seat. So Father, we thank you so much. Lord, we thank you that you continue to make a table for us to come to, and that you meet us there no matter where we're at. Father, we thank you for being the great rescuer. Lord, may we approach the table in anticipation of meeting you there. Amen. The tables are now open.
Dreams of